That real shit, you know what I'm talking about?
This is for the G's, and this is for the hustlers. This is for my grandma Kelsa, my baby brother. My baby pain that I'm feeling can't explain, it's like no other. Pain that I'm feeling can't explain, it's like no other. Kelsa getting popped, Kelsa. My brother got rocked, Ryan. My grandma died from cancer, y'all just playing with those slammers. Ain't no hood like the one I'm from, but it ain't the same. So, Lane's got the game fucked up, and it's a shame. How the fuck is he a shooter? He get shot, he giving names. Niggas lanes, and you lanes, and you stay in your lane. I'm tired of the hating, fraud, and the faking. Some in the streets, in the house, he eating bacon. Stone cold actors call these niggas Kevin Bacon. And when they eat his own, niggas turn to Pastor Mason. Niggas shooting, throwing bullets like dodgeball. Backstabbing haters, they be praying on my downfall. It's cold in these streets, I'm trying to survive, dawg. Cause I refuse to have my mom get that phone call. It be them niggas that you grew up with. Gotta do you like Raheem on his bishop shit.
Slimy ass nigga.
My little brother left this world at a young age.
I
felt like my heart stopped, my whole life changed. Niggas damn staring at him in his gas. And his sister crying on me, turn a nigga to a savage. I wasn't there when you was growing up. And you never met my daughter, that's my fault, cause I ain't keeping touch. This that real shit mixed with a lot of pain. With a little bacon soda and a lot of cane. I could tell you that I'm good, but that would be a joke. This was a hard pill to swallow, I'm a fucking choke. And this the realest shit I ever wrote. What's it with me instead of y'all? That's the realest shit I ever spoke.
Take me as I am, but don't take me at all. Cause I took the most mental and physical loss. In the house with four people, let me work with these people. I'ma start with my dad and why I used to be mad. He went to work when I was sleep. Got off at 5, but ain't come home till I was sleep. I was smoking rock with the crackhead freaks.